Edgar. Man, try to get out of the place. Tell your people try to get there as best as I can. I'll meet you there. To the QVC elevator! Roger, ready to move out.
by side, we stand like brothers, one for all and all together. We will stay united through darker days and be unbeatable forever.
As I recall, huh?
And why shouldn't you, Jeff? We've only been apart for 6 months.
Yeah. Sit down. They didn't tell you anything about my situation before you came down here, did they?
The technician was in a big hurry. What do you mean, your situation?
Well, Alice, things are a little weird.
Tell me about it. We're both in different bodies, hundreds of years in the past.
Remember, we're still transfer hunters.
Right. Business first. Okay, I stashed two of the capsules, the stuff they're feeding everyone at Greenworld. Do you think we can get an analysis?
Yeah, McNulty used to be on the Narc Squad.
My ancestor was a mental patient. The asylum was like a prison. I was drugged and in a straitjacket when the watch with the tap-back switch arrived. I only got my hands on it for the first time yesterday.
So Lena was right. You activated the tap-back switch. What happened?
Well, the TCL chamber's in the barn at Greenworld. Most of it, we're missing a hatch cover.
Alice, I've been down here a lot longer than you realize.
Well, how could that be? We were together just a few hours before the technician arrived and sent me down.
There's something that you should know about.
Oh, Jack, wait. They sent you back after they sent me, didn't they?
Yeah.
So then you know things that are going to happen. Things that I don't know are going to happen when I get back. Oh, Jack. Don't say anything more. We can't change what's going to happen, even if we know it, can we?
No.
There's nothing to talk about. Let's just take what we need.